It's Friday the 14th of December 2018, we're still here in Lima, and we're now down at the port. That's a submarine over there, you can go around it. But today we're going on a trip to visit the sea lions. And we're just waiting here till other people arrive. Wetsuits and things like that.
Thank you. You can see this island is totally white, right? Mm-hmm. Because of guano. We used to work over here with guano in the past. Do you find that kind of walls that is located in the island? Okay. In the past, we used to work with guano, and guano was too much that could have 11 or 5. So the major part of guano falls in water. So in order to avoid that, they create that kind of walls. Can you see that black beer, that way?
Yeah.
With the red beer?
Yeah.
The name of that beer is American Oyster Catcher, okay? It's not usual to see that kind of beer over here.
We saw them a lot in town.
A one? Just one? Or no. One group?
What are we talking about?
The one with the red beer.
He's right there
with
the red beer.
Yeah.
Is that what it's called?
American Oyster
Catcher. Yeah, we saw them in...
Oh, I see.
On the pier where the restaurant is.
Yeah, you know,
they don't normally come.
We'll be right back.
Guy, do you notice that we can find two different kinds of sea lions over here? I mean the color. Yeah, the black ones are brown. Yeah, they are singing over there. About 8,000 swimming ones in Palomino Islands.
You counted 8,000?
Yeah, and one by one.
And are you
going
to name each one?
Yeah.
They're beautiful.
What are the
names of the things?
Yeah.
Thank you. Peru can run because the bag of people we don't have the main
country.
Thank you.